are learning the identity of another shooting victim. Baton Rouge police say 23-year-old Deon Scott was shot early yesterday morning at Longfellow Drive near Riley Street. That's at Longfellow Park. Scott was found by BRPD officers after 3 in the morning, already dead from multiple gunshot wounds. Investigators are still looking for a suspect.